In its response to the consultation, BEREC has also expressed reservations about mandatory financial contributions from caps to ISPs in the form of a sending network-based regime. Regarding other forms of contribution mechanisms, for instance, funding mechanisms, concerns may arise, but any proposed functioning would have to be assessed in further detail. BEREC also holds that any regulatory intervention requires a proper justification.